It was this same friend when I was like 12. She was like, hey, I want to introduce you to something. Have you ever heard of yaoi? It was like, no, what are you talking about? And she introduced me to this webcomic called... called Starfighters? Any Starfighters OGs in chat? And it slipped a little dark seed into my brain. And ever since, a grotesque black tree has been growing inside of my brain and inside of my consciousness. And now I'm addicted to Genshin Impact.